Indiana for the eighth and final seed in the East, and that game right here on TNT on Thursday night starting at 8 o'clock. The winner would go against the top seed, the Philadelphia 76ers. So two childhood friends, Jason Tatum and Bradley Beal, sharing a laugh. I think Tatum can certainly enjoy whatever was said, but Jason, the story tonight, 50 points on 14 for 32, perfect at the line, 17 for 17, plus 8 rebounds and 4 assists. Beal came on after a late start and finished with 22 points. Westbrook ends up with 20, 14 rebounds, only 6 of 18 from the field, but just not himself here tonight.
No, he wasn't himself at all. And certainly reason to be concerned as he left the game.